Well guys, today is a very interesting track for me because I have come to a place of archaeological and historical importance. This is a place where it is said that Jain beds and caves are located. Statue of this cave which you can see. And as you move along this pathway, we then will reach Lord Shiva temple where a shivling has been scooped out of the rock itself. Let's explore it.